Coach Gaz here with the Juggernaut Thought. Now, you see these works behind me in my little riverside laneway. So they are digging, Rob and his crew, lovely boys, had a chat to them. They're digging for a trench for cables for a Telstra line. All right, so some of this awesome high-speed stuff, maybe, I don't know, whatever. But, so the cobblestones here are as old as the horse and cart days, and they've been around for a long time. Now, when these guys came in, they expected the job to take a certain amount of time. They started digging, and they found 300 millimeters of concrete just underneath the surface, lying underneath the surface, and they have to work out exactly what it's for, and then they have to adjust their strategy in order to accommodate. So they have done that, and tomorrow they are replacing the equipment that they had with some specialized equipment to dig a little deeper. And it got me thinking is that often, you know, without help, we don't know what's kind of bubbling under the surface or what's lying just under the surface. And when we do see what's under the surface, what is our approach? Do we kind of just let it be and ignore it? Or do we try and find a better solution? At Juggernaut, we always try and find a better solution. We work with the client to find a better solution, and that way, you know, we can go away and we can get a bigger excavator or more specialized tools and dig a little bit deeper to get you a little bit more in the terms of results and progress, and that's important. So when you're thinking about your own mindset and your own approach, you know, are you encountering some difficulty, maybe an unexpected obstacle or a concrete, patch of concrete in your own mind? And what are you doing with that? Are you kind of just leaving that be and ignoring it and hoping the problem will go away? Concrete doesn't really go away. Or are you looking to get some more specialized tools to help you dig that little bit deeper so you can get a resolution and improve your mindset and improve your Juggernaut thoughts? This is Coach Gaz, standing in an alleyway, weirdly in between a brick wall and someone's car, recording videos. If you want to see more, subscribe to Juggernaut Thoughts. Bye.